We're back at the Slamboree Control Center. The Legends reunion has been going on throughout the weekend in Philadelphia. Inductions take place tonight into the WCW Hall of Fame. It's a fantastic weekend that gets better starting at 7 o'clock Eastern Daylight Time tomorrow evening. At Slamboree, Ravishing Rick Rude, once again the international champ, meets 452 pounds of power in Vader. Rude lost the title of Sting in Spring Stampede. He subsequently won the title back on May Day in Tokyo, Japan. Rude contends that Vader and Harley Race originally cost him the title. Since then, Ravishing Rick Rude has returned the favor. Take a look at this video chronology.
Oh, is Rude gonna... I didn't do it. He took it from me. He took a chair from me.
Harley Race has a chair. The referee is still down. This thing is broken down.
What is going on here? Vader's got a chair, too. This is not musical chairs.
It's all coming to a screeching halt. The big man Vader sat on the wall. The big man Vader had a great fall. But all Harley's horses and all Harley's men couldn't put Vader together again. Tomorrow night, Harley Race, I'm going to prove to you, to Vader, and to the entire world that.
It all started out as a grudge match. Now the meeting between Ravishing Rick Rude and Vader takes on even more significance. It's going to be for the WCW International title. Fans, don't wait to the last minute. Get on your phone right now. Call your local cable company and join us live from Philadelphia tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. Remember, too, we're going to have complete coverage on the WCW hotline starting at 6:30 tomorrow evening. Give us a call.